Here I am in Yucatan, trying to get a suntan. Tomorrow I'm going to Chichen Itza to see the ancient city of the Mayans. I don't know why I think of this. I don't know why I reminisce. Maybe the story of the Mayans reminds me of my own. I am an Acadian, deported from the Atlantic shore. I am an Acadian, but I am drifting no more. Long ago, in Nova Scotia, there used to be a country called Acadia. The people there had come from France. They loved to sing, they loved to dance. They were peaceful, they were free, they were neutral, they just wanted to be. But the wars were raging between England and France, and caught between the two, they didn't stand a chance. I am an Acadian, deported from the Atlantic shore. I am an Acadian, but I am drifting. Governor Lawrence, Colonel Moncton, names that should never be forgotten. Beaubassin, Beauséjour, Port-Royal, Louisbourg, deported at Grand Pré, deported at Malbec Bay. If I'm still here today, it's because my ancestors hid in Egmont Bay. I am an Acadian, deported from the Atlantic shore. I am an Acadian, but I am drifting no more. Off the coast of Massachusetts, Maine, New York, and Virginia, the Acadians were dropped like cargo, Connecticut, Maryland, Georgia. While many died, the strong survived, living through this nightmare. Going back to France, down to Louisiana, searching for their families everywhere. Je suis une Acadienne, et je veux qu'on s'en souvienne. Arsenault, Robichaud, Galant, Leblanc, Babineau, Caraquette, Lafayette, Pobnico, Rustico. Today more than 3 million descendants of a nation. We live in peace, we never cease to grow, 'cause we know. Deported from the Atlantic shore, we are the Acadians, we are drifting no more.